second fastest derby. He ran the second fastest Preakness ever. We were right there with the Red Horse every step of the way. And now we're getting ready to run the longest of the Triple Crown races. When we're done, you'll be calling Sham the Super Horse.
Any comment, Benny?
Well, I have to say I agree completely.